So I'm home alone and coping fine. On my own.